Somebody bring me some sunglasses. I can't see.
I thought you were talking about the future, because where EC3 is concerned, the future is bright.
Sheamus is always looking for a fight when he's on the warpath. You better clear the way, fella. And we're coming live from Los Angeles.
I could smell the dead dreams of every wannabe actor the moment I stepped off the plane.
Not everyone can be a Bollywood superstar like you, Corey.
That's true. It's a gift very few are blessed with.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Punishing attack from the Celtic Warrior.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
And Zagiri finds its mark. Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Kick! Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Shoulders on the mat. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Harsh impact. Driver. He's going for it all.
Look at that.
A quick reversal by Sheamus. And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow.
Snapmare. Sheamus looking a little bit uneasy here. No need to panic. He...
Shoulders are down.
One, two, and a kick out. Much to nobody's surprise.
That would have been a shocker.
Sheamus with a big shot there.
That was brutal.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
It'll destroy your face.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. In the face! Ooh, what an elbow.
A barrage of elbows over and over again.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow.
Sheamus making him pay. Oh, perfect kick.
He is just reeling from that offense.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
So powerful.
EC3 into the cover. And a quick kick out from Sheamus.
Oh, wow.
Should be getting coached up right now.
Spinebuster. EC3 into the cover. And Sheamus powers out.
Not yet. EC3 going for it.
Oh, my God.
One of the best to ever do that move.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Three massive Irish curse backbreakers.
His shoulders are down. He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh, what a boot.
Can he take advantage of this?
Oh, man. Shoulders down. This could be it.
When you take on a Celtic warrior,
there's no denying that was a Survivor Series match for the ages.